This is Henry Minry, the house manager of everything at the Hushburger Hilton. And I'm Papa to my little Stella, my Pablo, my Blue, and in the Pennsylvania place, my Avery. Now, I still have my Diamond and my Bailey in the North Carolina place, but they're going to be adopted, and they're leaving this next week. What? How's all my goody-goody friends out in Facebooky land? Do you think I'm looking sharp? Do you like my top hat? I kind of wanted to dress up today. Well, at least for the morning time. Now, when the football game starts this afternoon, I'm probably going to get more casual, relaxed-like. But this morning, I really felt like dressing up and putting my dress-up clothes on. So that's exactly what I did. I had little Stella help me find my top hat, and I got my dress pants on. Yeah, I really feel special. I love to dress up sometimes. Well, most of all, I love to look sharp. Yeah, very important to look sharp. Now, this afternoon, we're going to have us a couple football games to watch. We have the Texans and the Chiefs, and we got the Seahawks and the Packies. Now, got us a little bit of a situation on the Packies and the Seahawks game. Well, because lots of my goody-goody friends out in Facebooky land love the Seahawks. Well, and I love all my goody friends. But me and Oaked, Mama J, are Packies fans. So we just hope that it's a goody-goody game and the best team wins. That's what I'm barking about. We're not going to be mad either way. Be goody. We just love watching football. But I will admit, we're rooting for the Packies. The girls are fixing us some more snackies today. And Ope said he's getting his tummy ready. I tell you what, it has been coldy in Pringfield, Missouri. It's in the 20s. We've had snowed, but not a whole lot. We had some praying, a little bit of crunchy ice. But I know some of my goody-goody friends out in Facebooky land that live out east. You got your danged air conditioned on. Oh, me paws. Not here. Mama Jay's got her heavy lounge pants on, her heavy socks, her hoodie. Yeah, we got the furnace going and the heat warming and the house is all toasty. It's coldy here. Yeah. But I think this next week it's going to be a warming up and we may get back in the 40s and the 50s. Such is a crazy, crazy old wintry weather. Well, all my babies are doing goody. Now my Bailey and my Diamond in the North Carolina place, they're going to be moving to their adoptive home next week. Now we've not announced yet who the family is because we knowed that they will want to. But you will love it. And there will be a page that you can follow, which is so, so goody. Now, my Pablo and my Avery are still available for adoption. My little Stella is not quite ready yet. Yeah. So, I don't have as many babies right now as I normally do. We've been on a little bit of a break. Yeah. Let Mama J kind of rusty up a little. Because if it were up to me, we have 55 babies all the days. The more babies, the better. Yeah, love helping the babies. Now, my anxiety got a little bit off track there that one day. I kind of rushed Pablo. Now, I didn't hurt him or nothing like that, but my anxiety was kind of getting away from me, and I think it just kind of carried him more than anything, but I apologized. Now, For some reason, I feel very protective of Oat. If Pablo is around Oat, for some reason, it kind of gets my anxiety all flared up. Now, if Oat is not around Pablo, I do pretty goody. Yeah. But see, Pablo's not a little bitty tiny pup. He's more of a biggie boy. And so it kind of gets me a little bit anxious because my job around here is to protect Oat. Yeah. No matter what he's doing, sleeping, going around the house or whatever, my job is to protect Big Oat. Yeah. Now, Pablo is a goody-goody boy and he does goody around here and everybody likes him, but for some reason, my anxiety gets kind of away from me. So Mama J has had to change up a few things to kind of make it flow better and that I won't get anxious, and it's working very, very goody. Yeah, very goody. Well, trying to think if there's anything else I want to talk to you about. Well, that old Wanny Tanny, she's always a mesky. She was a bossing me and, you know, oh, Wanny. She was bossing the pups yesterday. Hello, Wanny Tanny. Well, sure hope everybody out in Pacebookie land has you a goody-goody old Sunday'd. Better get all ready and settled in for your football games. Get you some snackies. I'll be barking at you later. Over and out.